The blood of our enemies is on us.